This room holds over $126 billion worth of gold.
It looks like we've got criminal activity on the roof of the Federal Reserve.
Good for parking meters and telephones.